Practice makes perfect.
Have you been keeping up with the news lately?
Yes, I try to stay informed. What's caught your attention recently?
The situation in Ukraine has been making headlines. What are your thoughts on it?
It's concerning. The tensions seem to be escalating.
Definitely. I hope there's a peaceful resolution soon.
Me too. Did you hear about the new COVID variant discovered in South Africa?
Yes, it's worrying how quickly these variants are emerging.
Absolutely. It highlights the importance of global cooperation in managing the pandemic.
Please like and subscribe our channel. It will help us to grow.
Speaking of which, have you been vaccinated?
Yes, I got vaccinated last month. How about you?
I received my first dose recently. Looking forward to the second one.
That's great to hear. Have you been following the climate change summit in Glasgow?
Yes, it's been all over the news. It's good to see leaders taking action, but there's still a long way to go.
Absolutely. The future of our planet depends on it.
On a lighter note, did you catch the latest sports results?
No, I've been out of the loop with sports lately. What's been happening?
Well, our local team won the championship last week.
That's fantastic news. They've worked hard for it.
Definitely. It brought the whole community together.
It's amazing how sports can do that. Have you read any interesting books or watched any good movies recently?
Yes, I read a fascinating biography about Elon Musk.
He's such an interesting figure. What did you think of the book?
It was eye-opening. His journey is truly inspiring.
I'll have to add it to my reading list. Did you hear about the new art exhibition opening downtown?
No, I haven't. What's it about?
It's a collection of contemporary pieces exploring themes of identity and culture.
Sounds intriguing. I'll have to check it out.
We should go together sometime.
That would be great. How's work been for you lately?
It's been busy, but rewarding. How about you?
Same here. The project I've been working on is finally coming together.
That's wonderful news. It's always satisfying to see your hard work pay off.
Definitely. Are you planning any trips or vacations soon?
Not at the moment. I'm saving up for a big trip next year.
Sounds exciting. Any particular destination in mind?
I'm thinking of exploring Southeast Asia.
That sounds amazing. There's so much to see and experience there.
Exactly. Have you been following the latest developments in technology?
Yes, the advancements are incredible. Did you hear about the new smartphone release?
Yes, I saw the announcement online. The features look impressive.
It's amazing how far technology has come in such a short time.
Definitely. It's changing the way we live and interact with the world.
Have you been involved in any community events recently?
Yes, I volunteered at the local food bank last weekend.
That's wonderful. How was the experience?
It was humbling. It's important to give back to the community, especially during these times.
Absolutely. Every little bit helps.
Have you been following the stock market lately?
Yes, I've been keeping an eye on it. It's been quite volatile recently.
That's true. It can be nerve-wracking for investors.
Definitely. It's important to stay informed and make well-informed decisions.
Agreed. Have you tried any new restaurants in town?
Yes, I went to a new sushi place downtown. It was fantastic.
I'll have to check it out. I'm always looking for new places to eat.
You should. The ambience and the food were top-notch.
I'll definitely add it to my list. Have you been following any interesting podcasts lately?
Yes, I've been listening to one about personal finance.
That sounds useful. What have you learned from it?
A lot about budgeting, investing, and planning for the future.
That's great. It's important to be financially savvy.
Absolutely. Have you been attending any virtual events or webinars?
Yes, I attended a webinar on sustainability last week.
That sounds interesting. What were some key takeaways?
The importance of reducing waste and conserving resources.
It's a crucial issue that affects us all.
Definitely. We all need to do our part to protect the environment.
Have you been following any new TV shows or series?
Yes, I started watching a new crime drama. It's quite gripping.
I'll have to check it out. What's it called?
The City of Shadows. It's set in New York City during the 1920s.
That sounds intriguing. I'll add it to my watch list.
You should. The storyline and the characters are really compelling.
Have you been involved in any sports or fitness activities lately?
Yes, I've been going to yoga classes twice a week.
That's great. How do you find it?
It's been wonderful for both my physical and mental well-being.
Yoga is fantastic for that. I should join you sometime.
You definitely should. It's a great way to de-stress and stay healthy.
Have you been following any developments in space exploration?
Yes, I saw an article about the upcoming Mars mission.
It's amazing how far we've come in exploring the cosmos.
Definitely. The possibilities are endless.
Have you been involved in any cultural events or festivals recently?
Yes, I attended a multicultural festival last month.
That sounds like a lot of fun. What was it like?
It was a celebration of diversity with food, music, and performances from different cultures.
That sounds amazing. I'll have to keep an eye out for it next year.
You should. It's a great way to experience different cultures.
Have you been following any developments in artificial intelligence?
Yes, it's fascinating how AI is being integrated into various industries.
It's definitely changing the way we work and live.
Absolutely. The potential for innovation is incredible.
Have you been involved in any charity or philanthropic work lately?
Yes, I volunteered at a fundraiser for children's education last month.
That's wonderful. Education is so important for the future generation.
Definitely. Every child deserves access to quality education.
Have you been following any developments in renewable energy?
Yes, I've been reading about advances in solar and wind power.
It's promising to see more focus on sustainable energy sources.
Absolutely. It's crucial for combating climate change and preserving our planet for future generations.
Hi Emma, have you heard about the recent protests happening in New York City?
Yes, I saw some news about it. What are the protests about?
They are protesting against the new policies regarding public transportation fares.
That sounds intense. Do you think the city will make any changes?
It's hard to say, but the pressure from the protests might push officials to reconsider.
Have you been following the situation in the Middle East lately?
Yes, it's quite concerning. The tensions seem to be escalating rapidly.
Do you think there will be a diplomatic resolution to the conflict?
I hope so, but it's complicated given the history and political dynamics in the region.
Did you catch the latest update on the climate change conference happening in Paris?
Yes, it seems like there's some progress being made, but there's still a long way to go.
Do you think world leaders are taking sufficient action to address climate change?
It's debatable. Some are making efforts, but more coordinated action is needed on a global scale.
Have you seen the new economic report about job growth in our state?
No, I haven't. How's the job market looking?
Surprisingly positive. There's been a steady increase in job opportunities across various sectors.
That's great news for the local economy. Hopefully, it translates to more prosperity for everyone.
Did you hear about the recent breakthrough in medical research at the University Hospital?
No, what happened?
Researchers have developed a promising treatment for a rare genetic disorder.
That's incredible. It could change the lives of so many people.
Absolutely. It's a testament to the importance of investing in scientific research.
Have you been following the latest developments in space exploration?
Yes, the Mars rover missions have been fascinating to watch.
It's amazing to see how far we've come in our exploration of the universe.
Definitely. It sparks a sense of wonder and curiosity about what else is out there.
Have you heard about the new art exhibition opening downtown next week?
No, I haven't. What kind of art will be featured?
It's a mix of contemporary and traditional pieces from local artists.
Sounds like it'll be worth checking out. I love supporting our local art scene.
Absolutely. It's important to appreciate and celebrate our cultural heritage.
Have you been keeping up with the latest developments in artificial intelligence?
Yes, it's advancing rapidly. Some of the applications are truly groundbreaking.
Do you think AI will fundamentally change the way we live and work?
It's already starting to, and the possibilities are both exciting and daunting.
Have you seen the recent viral video about the rescued puppies?
No, I haven't. What's it about?
It shows a group of volunteers rescuing puppies from a flooded shelter during a storm.
That's heartwarming. It's incredible what people can do to help others, even furry ones.
Definitely restores your faith in humanity, doesn't it?
Not yet. What's the book about?
It's a mystery thriller set in Victorian England, full of twists and turns.
Sounds like a gripping read. I'll have to add it to my list.
Let me know what you think once you've read it. I love discussing books.
Will do. It's always fun to exchange thoughts on good reads.
Have you been following the latest developments in renewable energy technology?
Yes, it's fascinating to see how innovation is driving the shift towards sustainability.
Do you think renewable energy will eventually replace fossil fuels entirely?
It's certainly a possibility, especially as the technology becomes more efficient and affordable.
Have you heard about the recent breakthrough in cancer research?
No, what's the latest update?
Scientists have discovered a new potential treatment that targets cancer cells more effectively.
That's incredible news. It could make a significant difference in the fight against cancer.
Absolutely. It's amazing how far medical science has come, and there's still so much potential for progress.
Have you seen the new documentary about environmental conservation?
Not yet. Is it informative?
Very much so. It sheds light on the importance of protecting our planet for future generations.
That sounds like a must-watch. Environmental issues are more pressing than ever.
Indeed. It's crucial that we all play our part in preserving the environment.
Have you been following the latest updates on the global pandemic?
Yes, it's been a rollercoaster of information and uncertainty.
Do you think we're closer to overcoming it with the vaccines available now?
Vaccines have definitely helped, but it's important to remain vigilant and follow health guidelines.
Absolutely. We can't let our guard down just yet.
Have you heard about the recent political scandal unfolding in the capital?
Yes, it's been all over the news. It's quite shocking, isn't it?
Definitely. It's a reminder of the importance of accountability and transparency in government.
Absolutely. Citizens deserve leaders they can trust.
Have you been keeping up with the latest developments in education reform?
Yes, there have been some interesting proposals on improving access and quality of education.
Education is so crucial for the future of our society. It's good to see efforts being made to enhance it.
Definitely. Every child deserves the opportunity to learn and thrive.
Have you seen the recent statistics on homelessness in our city?
Yes. It's heartbreaking to see the numbers continue to rise.
We need more support systems in place to help those who are experiencing homelessness.
Absolutely. It's a complex issue that requires a multifaceted approach.
Have you heard about the new cultural festival coming to town next month?
No, I haven't. What kind of cultural activities will be featured?
It's a celebration of diversity with music, dance, food, and art from various cultures.
That sounds like a wonderful way to promote understanding and appreciation of different traditions.
Absolutely. It's events like these that bring communities together.
Have you been following the recent developments in cryptocurrency?
Yes, it's been quite a rollercoaster with all the fluctuations in value.
Do you think cryptocurrencies are here to stay, or is it just a passing trend?
It's hard to say for sure, but they've definitely made an impact on the financial landscape.
It'll be interesting to see how they evolve in the coming years.
Have you seen the latest sports match?
Yes, it was quite intense. Did you catch it?
No, I missed it. Who won?
The home team emerged victorious in a close game.
That must have been an exciting atmosphere at the stadium.
Absolutely. The energy was electrifying.
Have you heard about the recent advancements in virtual reality technology?
Yes, it's fascinating how immersive the experiences are becoming.
It's like stepping into another world entirely. The possibilities are endless.
Definitely. It'll be interesting to see how VR transforms various industries.
Absolutely. It's already changing the way we learn, entertain ourselves, and even work.
Have you visited the new museum exhibit downtown?